큐. The NEC, you probably know all that as well as we do. The whole disguise up on stage now. Funny hat. Got a scarf from a funny place called Wales. Children, Harry H. Corbett here. How are you all doing in Birmingham NEC? All right. Now, stop abusing yourself, Sonny. Stop abusing yourself. Let go. I normally have to say that at the end of the show. We had someone chuck one up in Edinburgh. There's nobody here from Edinburgh, is there? Must be somebody, some bastard's got the idea. Right, on with the show. This is a song called Infinite Dreams, this one.
Wake up into deep, even the tricks.
rock killers, this one. Yeah. Give me some bad dreams, this one.
Yeah.
having a fucking good time up here tonight. How about you? Let me hear that again, Birmingham. How about you? Gonna do a little song for you now by way of a change. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four. Can I play with madness? You got it!
So much left undone. It's the soul, and I'm not gonna let it slip away.
Discussing the time of day and what people throw up on stage. We got. As you know, we're about the only heavy metal band around that seems to get singles and things in the charts all the time, like in the top 20. Every album. And it certainly isn't because loads and loads of Rick Gaspipe fans are all rushing out and going, oh, I must buy the Iron Maiden single this week. And certainly after watching the old Royal Variety Command performance, it certainly isn't the Queen Mother who's going and buying them, certainly after Neighbours and all that shit. Oh, dear, dreadful, wasn't it? Dreadful, dreadful, dreadful. Anyway, this is a track, this is a track which was off a couple of albums ago, which did pretty good for us, and we'd like to thank everybody for buying it and putting it in there. It's called Wasted Years. Come on! Alright! Song called The Clairvoyant to this one. If you like it. Mr. Dave Mower over there on the pink oboe. Yes, thank you. Here we go. He's my monitor man. Mickey, you know you turned the bass up a little bit at the front here. Could you just take it back down to how it was sort of the beginning of the giglet, all right, mate? At the beginning of the, what's his name? The thing, the show, the concert. A very difficult song we're going to do next. Very difficult song we're going to do next. Song which, the title track of the album that, for unexpectedly, I have to say it, the second time in my our lives, went straight in at number one in this country. And being as how this tour has been sort of, it's been advertised as a sort of a thank you tour and everything to everybody, and so we might as well hear, as well as at the end of the show, say thank you to everybody for buying the album, for putting it where it is, where it went. So we did some different things on it for us, like sort of keyboards and all that sort of stuff, and people asked we had a few silly things like, oh, why did you put keyboards in the album? I said, well, because we thought it sounded good, and it's like, well, Iron Maiden, you know, you can't have keyboards in Iron Maiden. We went, oh, well, tough shit, you know, you have to fuck off and listen to some other shit, you know. Anyway, this is the song. Hope you like it. It's called Seventh Son of a Seventh Son.
Thank you.
Today is born the seventh one. Born of woman, the seventh son. And he in turn of a seventh son. He has the power to heal. He has the gift of second sight. He is the chosen one. So it shall be written. And so it shall be done. We'll be right back.
sends the beast with wrath, because he knows the time is short. Let him who hath understanding reckon the number of the beast, for it is a human number.
Its number is 666.
I left alone. My mind was blank. I needed time to think, to get the memories from my mind. What did I see? Can I believe that what I saw that night was the real and not just fantasy? Just what I saw in my old dreams. Were they reflections of my woman staring back at me? Cause in my dreams, in the window, there in the face that twists my mind, brings me to despair. We'll be right back.
victim in my cold cell. When the bell begins to chime, reflecting on my past life, and it doesn't have much time. It's just 5 o'clock. They take me to the gallows. The signs of time for me are running low. I am a
you. Good night to you. Yes. Happy landings. You have to bear in mind that nobody here actually knows that Nico actually did the Sooty Show. And seeing as this is going on a video, we should really, it's going to be people in America who are watching this who's going to go, hey, what the fuck is the Sooty Show, man? You know? And when we tell them that it's about a perverted little glove puppet, then, give them an idea of what Nico McBrain's up to. Nico McBrain on the drums, yes! Nick. You wish. Yes, it's Richard Branson's new idea for, like, a condom, I think. It's a great idea, isn't it? Yes.
He might sweep the board with that one.
He might what?
He might sweep the board with that one.
And that's why he's the drummer. It's a song called Run to the Hills, this one!
Killed our dreams. He took our game for him.
place in England, all right? In fact, this is the biggest indoor crowd we've ever played to in this country tonight, all right? The biggest. So seeing as we're going to do this song like every night and stuff, and seeing as there's going to be people watching and listening to this quite a few times over the next couple of years when they get a copy of the video, we don't want to disappoint them as far as the old Birmingham vocals are concerned, do we, you know? Two more times, all right, running free. I want it loud as fuck out there, all right? I'm running free! Nobody gets out of here alive without opening your gobs and damaging something, all right? Here we go. Big one, the big one. Here we go. Are you ready? Are you ready? Billy. God bless you. Stars, a lot of you. Thank you all. Thank you, mate. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you all. Good night. We'll see you, all right? Look after yourselves. Have a good Christmas, yeah? Drive home safe tonight, yeah? Thank you for an absolutely wonderful evening, everybody out there. I've had a fucking great time up here. I don't know about you people. There's all sorts of stupid rumours about some idiot was writing in the paper the other day about Iron Maiden being a supergroup. That makes it sound like a brand of washing powder. We're not a supergroup, we're just Iron Maiden, all right? And we'll always stay that way. Which means that although we're having our much publicised year off, it doesn't mean we're splitting up. We're going to be coming back here. We'll see you back in Birmingham next tour, all right? Yes! Same people in the band. If you've got a terrible memory for the next year, let me remind you. Mr. Adrian Smith on the guitar. Yeah! Steve Harris on the bass.